All of the tones used in this video were from Positive Grid's Bias Desktop and Bias Desktop Effects, which is brand new. They're just launching it right now, so go check it out.